Hurricane Milton and Hurricane Helene, I choose to dance and be in my pleasure and be in my turn on and move through all the ick that has gotten frozen and stuck in my nervous system as tree limbs fly around me, as water surges and overcomes where my husband works, as we sit without power. And that is my way of being in my power and my radiance. And I share this to inspire you if you're going through something, to make a decision that's different, that lifts you up, and that promotes healthy chemicals in your brain. And I do this as I smell like freaking ass and swamp and all of that fun jazz. And I do it because dance heals, dance regulates, dance creates neuroplasticity. Dance keeps you in your pleasure, in your turn on, so you can continue to attract what you desire, even following the aftermath of a natural disaster